Julieta Stack, Director of Instruction at the Baltimore Golf Academy. Today we're going to give you a tip from the tee, with the first tee here at Pine Ridge Golf Course. One important thing is to remember, always tee up behind the markers. So you get up to two club lengths behind the marker, so it's about a rectangular box. And you can tee off anywhere in between there. You can even put your ball here and have your feet out if you like. Just make sure you find a nice level area. Okay, now when I tee off, I make sure that I get the ball position so that the middle of the ball comes up to the top of the driver. So I like to keep it like that so you can put the ball on the upswing. Alright, making sure you always pick your target line, and I like to pick a little point right before I hit. Okay, and so then I get into my position.
I got a good putter.
Good posture.
At two, Kevin.
And I let it rip. All right, and that's a tip from the tee today from Pine Ridge Golf Course. Go to BaltimoreGolfAcademy.com for some more tips and important information on instruction.